Hello, everyone. I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. Find six-digit number A, B, C, D, E, F. If A, B, C, D, E, F times 3 equals E, F, A, B, C, D. So this six-digit number has this kind of property. If we swap the last digit to the first, the new number will be 3 times the original number. Because A, B, C, D, E, F is a 6-digit number, we imply the leading digit, A, is bigger than 0. Otherwise, it is a 5 or less digit number. A, B, C, D, E, F times 3 to form a new 6-digit number. Because the original number is 6-digit, the new number is also 6-digit. It's bigger than the original number 3 times. From here, we also imply the leading digit E is also bigger than 0. We define a new number X equals A, B, C, D. Y equals E, F. X is the first part, A, B, C, D, of the original number. Y is the last 2 digits of the original number. So here, we are trying to find X and Y, then put them together to form a 6-digit number. So here, X is a 4-digit number because A is not 0, bigger than 0. Y equals EF is a 2-digit number because E is bigger than 0. Rewrite the original number as 100 times X plus Y. So here you can see A, B, C, D. They have 0, 0 equals 100 times X plus Y. Y is the last 2 digits. EF, A, B, C, D. We swap the order, put the last 2 digits first. After F, we can see that there are 4 zeros. That's 10,000 times Y, then plus X. From the given condition, A, B, C, D, E, F times 3 equals E, F, A, B, C, D. We have this result and this result. Plug in both results into this equation. We have 100x plus y times 3 equals 10,000y plus x. Simplify, move x to the left-hand side, y to the right-hand side. We can find and set up the relationship between x and y. Continue to simplify. Left-hand side, that's 299x. Right-hand side, that's 99, 97y. Continue to simplify both sides divided by 13. We have 20x equals 769y. 23, that's a prime number. 23 and 769 are mutually prime. What does this mean? 23 and 769 have no common factors. Then we imply therefore some K1, K2. Both are natural number such that X equals 769 times K1. What does this mean? Look at this expression. Left hand side, you have X. Right hand side, you have 769. 769 and 23, we do not have common factors. This implies X must have 769 as a factor, then times a constant, K1. Similarly, look at the right-hand side. We have Y here. Left-hand side, we have 23. 23 and 769 have no common factors. So imply Y must have 23 as a factor. Y equals 23 times some constant, K2. Both K1 and K2 are positive integers. Because 23x equals 769y, we replace x and y by those two results. We have 23 times 769 k1 equals 769 times 23 k2. From this equation, you can cancel 23 on both sides, 769 on both sides. Only thing left on the left is K1, right-hand side that's K2. This implies K1 equals K2. We define K1, K2 equals K. In summary, X equals A, B, C, D equals 769 K. Y equals EF equals 23 K. We want to find what is the range for this positive integer k. Because EF is a two-digit number. So here, k can be 1, 1 times 23, 2-digit. 2 times 23, 2-digit. 3 times 23, that's still 2-digit. 4 times 23 is 2-digit. If k equals 5, that's 106. This is 3-digit. So here, k only can be 1, 2, 3, or 4. We check one by one. If k equals 1, x equals 769 times 1, here that's a formula, equals 769, it is not a 4-digit. So k equals 1, we don't have solution. X must be a 4-digit number. Let's check k equals 2. K equals 2. Y equals EF equals 23 times k. 23 times k, last two digit of the six digit number is 46. What is x? X is the first four digit equals 769 times 2, based on this formula here, equals 4-digit. That's 1538. We find the first solution. We have ABCD here. We have EF here. Put those six numbers together. That's 153846. This is the first solution. Let's check K equals 3. Replace K by 3, we find EF equals 69. Replace K by 3, we find X equals ABCD equals 769 times 3 equals 2307. We find the second solution. Put those six numbers together. 230769 is the second solution. Let's check last K. K equals 4. The last two digits, EF equals 23 times 4 equals 92. First four digits, ABCD equals 769 times 4 from this formula, which is 3076. We have six numbers here to form ABCDEF equals 307692. In summary, we find all solutions here. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.